Good morning. Your time now is 8:57. We have breaking news for you. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz is inside the state capitol next to Senator Leland Yee's office. As we've reported, our NBC affiliate KNTV now reporting that Senator Leland Yee has been arrested on multiple charges. Also, our partners KTVU reporting that Yee is in federal custody. Leticia, what are you seeing?
Yeah, hi, Director. We are on the fourth floor. The room in question here is room 4072. It is on lockdown right now. This area has been roped off. We were told by the Legislative Council that the FBI is, in fact, inside right now raiding Leland Yee's offices. And the Sergeant of Arms says that they got a pretty early wake-up call. They arrived here at the State Capitol around 6 a.m. to let in the FBI. And right now, the FBI is said to be searching through computers as well as other evidence. No word yet on how long his office is will be closed, but according to the Sergeant of Arms, Yee's office is the only one being searched today. So two Sergeant of Arms are on standby, as well as a CHP officer. This is something that could take all day. Reporting live here at the State Capitol, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.
All right, Leticia, we do have some additional time, so we're going to keep you on the phone for a few more minutes. You mentioned that you've gotten the confirmation that this is the only office being searched. I'm curious to know what's down this hallway here, what other offices are around there, and have you noticed a lot of other people just kind of swinging by just to see what's going on?
There's a lot of senators' offices around here. It's actually been surprisingly quiet besides the media that is currently out here right now, besides the CHP office. It seems like everyone is pretty much trying to keep their distance from this situation. I was telling one of our producers earlier that you could literally hear a pin drop. It's so quiet here on the fourth floor of the state capitol. I think that word has gotten out of what's going on, and people just want to keep their distance at this point.
And have the agents who've been inside actually removed anything from the office? Have you been watching them take things out, or have they just gone in and been doing the investigation?
From what we understand, they got here at about 6 a.m., so they've been inside for about 2.5 hours. No one has come out, so we had to confirm that the FBI was actually inside, but they've been so quiet that nobody even knew that they had already gotten here. That's how quiet it's been.
Is there anyone from Mr. Yee's office around there or hanging out outside?
No one from his office has been here. They have probably been alerted before because, again, this did start at 6 a.m., so this area is roped off. They've been asking people who have been passing by looking to see if they are with his office, but no one has come by from his office just yet.
Leticia, have you heard of anybody walking by, anybody saying anything as they're walking by? I mean, these folks probably know the senator and probably are aware at this point of at least partially what may be going on. Have you heard anything at all like that?
There's some staffers passing by with other senators' offices, but they're just kind of peeking. They know what's going on, and they quickly open their office doors and go in and don't say a word. So I think everyone at this point is not ready to talk about the situation. They don't know exactly what's going on besides the fact that the senator has been arrested.
All right, Leticia, thank you for your work out there. And for those of you just joining us, we're outside room 4072 at the state capitol. This is the office of Senator Leland Yee, who, according to our Bay Area partners KNTV this morning, was arrested on bribery and corruption charges. The FBI currently is inside that office conducting an investigation.
And one of our partners out of the Bay Area, KTVU, reporting that he is in federal custody.